serious, fam.
And what do you mean about... When you say serious fun, what do you mean about serious fun?
I mean... I take my fun seriously.
And do you enjoy your serious fun?
Absolutely, I do. Sometimes... I'm not enjoying myself, but at the end of it... I enjoy the outcome. From being serious... and then having fun. Yeah, so I do, yeah.
And it's about everything you do in your life or just production?
Well, I'd say production is the only thing I've got the most control over. I'm a bit of a control freak. So yeah, I think most of my serious fun is done with production. Tell a lie? No. Everyday things. Most of the things I do is serious fun. Except relationships, they're serious but not fun, you know, but then you can't help that, yeah.
Well, when it comes to love, at the end of the tunnel you see fun. Serious, but if there is fun and serious fun, then you'll definitely enjoy it till the end.
Relationships is that most of the girls are not really familiar with this serious fun thing. No, no, no.
crazy, crazy feeling is coming over me.
Crazy music. Sometimes it appears that we're reaching a period when our senses and our minds will no longer respond to moderate stimulation. We seem to be approaching an age of the gross. Persuasion through speeches and books is too often discarded for disruptive demonstrations aimed at bludgeoning the unconvinced into action. The young, at the zenith of physical power and sensitivity, overwhelm themselves with drugs and artificial stimulants. Subtlety is lost, and fine distinctions based on acute reasoning are carelessly ignored in a headlong jump to a predetermined conclusion. Life is visceral rather than intellectual, and the most visceral practitioners of life are those who characterize themselves as intellectuals. Truth is to them revealed rather than logically proved, and the principal infatuations of today revolve around the social science, those subjects which can accommodate any opinion and about which the most reckless conjecture cannot be discredited. Education is being redefined at the demand of the uneducated to suit the ideas of the uneducated. The student now goes to college to proclaim rather than to learn. The lessons of the past are ignored and obliterated in a contemporary antagonism known as the generation gap. A spirit of
straight, straight.